Okay, so you didn't have to do anything on that first page unless you wanted to make the tally marks like I did, but that was just an introduction. So now I want you to flip open the page of that lesson 6-1, and we are going to tally the socks. Now I apologize, it's the only copy I have, and I have marker that seeped through, but that's because I wanted you to see it, but now it's a little bit fuzzy, but since you have this paper too, yours will be a little bit clearer. All right, so it says in the chart, make tally marks to show how many socks there are for each color. So we have green, orange, and blue. So they've done green for us, but we're going to check their work just to make sure we know how to do it. So it's saying they have 1, 2, 3, 4. On the fifth one, they had to cross over and then 6. So let's go make sure that they have 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yep. All right, the next one. Let's see how many orange socks they have. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we do 1, 2, 3, 4, and then on the fifth one, we make the line cross that way. All right, the blue. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So this one you got to pay a little bit more close attention. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now for the fifth one, we're going to do the cross like this. Then we're going to do tally marks by themselves. So 5, 6, and 7. So I would like you to do that page.